Bretonians. That's Spruer's team. Bloody Spruer. He's been watching, isn't he? You stream sniping me again, Spruer. I know you. You're always up to no good. I saved it so I can watch later. Oh, okay. Oh, here we go. We got no... It's all fend and wrestle and we have zero... You cheeky bugger. A zero reroll build. You... Let me guess. You're gonna buy a chef or some shit. No, he's only got 200k. He can't buy... Can't buy a chef. I guess he figures he doesn't need a reroll. Maybe he's just too good. Uh-oh. Spruer's here, everybody. Welcome, Spruer. I'm just going to put it out there right now. So, we don't have any tackle. So you've got dodge on all your best guys. Sorry. Oh yeah, wizard and a babe. What a professional. Yeah, we know how games against Spruer go. Oh, Freddy Lachance followed 3 hours ago. Thank you. Thank you for the follow, Lachance, if you're still here. Probably not, that was 3 hours ago. Actually, I've only been streaming for an hour and 34 minutes, so you... That's on you, buddy. You followed when I was offline. Oh, DeVader! Oh, did you just purchase a one-off? Very nice, DeVader, very nice. Welcome to the Stavros and Nightclub. Spruer's choice. And he's going defense, okay. Now we're down a blitzer, so you're lucky, Spruer. We're down one blitzer. So we don't even have a bench. People have to use channel points on something. Everyone isn't saving for that 1 million point goal. No. There was a couple people who said they wanted to save for it, but I was like, I didn't say anything, but I was like, oh yeah, there's no way. There's no way you'll be able to outpace Curator. All the good intentions aside, you know. Boom, 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 boom. BB card name. We've got a bug hanging over the screen. Here we go. Cleared it. Well, well, well. How are we going to play this? Where is my other guy? Oh, he's got Mighty Blow now. Okay. Oh, he's movement 3. Shit. Okay, so you go here. Turn all this around quickly. Oh, I'm not quick enough. I don't know if that's right. That'll have to do. I'll bounce out of chat because I can take it easy on the guys, please. Okay, will do. Oh, Chimpo, you're here. Okay, so. Wait a second. I want to hit this guy first. No break. Come on, Mighty Blow. I'll take it. Get that guard out of here, you know? It's pointless. Not pointless, but... Two, three, four. So if I put you here... Move you into here... Bring you back to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right, I'll leave you there for now. That's fine. Everybody get up, it's time to jam now. Linehawk's getting hit. You know what's great for Fend? Grab. Ooh, Mighty Blow! Oh, is he just deciding whether to defend or not? Maybe we should just keep him on him. No break. It's a little lamb seven, guys. Oh, screw must be, taking a moment. Little mate is KO'd. Oh, we'll leave you there, I think, for now. I'm gonna bring you into here. Yeah. What am I doing? This is not a good idea. That's fine, we'll take that. Oh, we better get the ball. Let's not forget about the ball while we're beating up the Brits. Three KOs. Man. I would say you've so far you've gotten off lucky, Spiro. Yeah. Oh, it's got some guard in there. It's a pal. Lucky enough not to get a break. I love that. DeVade is still here, don't worry. It's a 2D. Wrestle. V block. V no block. V, it's V dodge. Needs a 6. Alright, gets a push. Fair enough. Ooh, cheeky dodge. And another push. Dodge Orc locking it down. All right. Right, whittling away at the bench. Oh, his career's over. You don't Apo that. It's a peasant. Peasants don't need Apos. After my turn, obviously. Oh. It's on the bench, if it's the hot water bottle. No dice. What if... What if we are sneaky? How about, what if we go, we are sneaky? Let's be sneaky. We need to be sneakier than that. Oh, you're here. You can have us be sneaky. We'll be sneaky with this guy. He has guard. That's fine. Brewer, you got too much guard on the pitch. I don't like it. Oh, we forgot to take the pow. Alright, what's going on here? See, you've attacked my guy. Okay. You got move 4, you'll move 3. One, 2, 3. He's Blodge. We get a free hit anyway. So we might as well like hit this guy. Okay. Let's do that. Wait. Wait, you up here. You there. One, 2, 3, 4, 5. Choose your destiny. We'll stay. The guy with block and dodge and tackle, this guy. All right, I'll do my best. Well, here we go. We're going for some dodgy Sprewer plays. Just because I feel like that guy would be the one to most hurt his team. So now he's gonna make 2 GFIs. Should he want a 2 die? That doesn't seem to be his play here. Oh yes, Dauntless. Of course, Dauntless. Follows it up. Oh, he uses his last his only reroll for a dodge.
This peasant. This effing peasant. He's still hanging in there. Oh, we do have Mighty Blow guy who could blitz with. He's a little out of range of most guys though, unfortunately. So let's do the frenzy. Right, Orc Boy's beating up everybody. This is great. Great news, everybody. You're doing great. Let's tackle. So I want you here. I guess we put you up here. I need to take this. Right, I think we have the Bretonians well under control. Spruer considers his options. 25 5 plus dodges into a blitz or something like that. The Bretonians, the dodge masters. But only Spruer's the Bretonian. What plus 5 plus? He didn't make it. Okay. Oh, he didn't stand him up. Now, the big question is, I think we hit here first. He's got a dodge. Step. Stay. Four 4, 5, 6. If we put an assist in there, we can actually get a 3 die. Blitz with this guy, we get 2 die. So 3 die or 3 die. All right, we got it. No break. Alright, I want you. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I want you. 1, 2, 3. Okay, you go here. Alright, here's this is your bounty. We're fouling. Here you go. Got him. No! We failed to pick it up! You useless orc! What do I pay you for? Well, actually, the bounty is we'll keep trying to get him. lovely dice. I think there's a. Isn't it? It's bribe me to foul someone. And then there's take out a bounty. So we don't actually have to foul him. We just have to go for him. So we will do our best to fulfill your bounty. We'll do what we can. So he's got no rerolls. I've only got one reroll. Okay, here comes the blitz. Red die. Oh, it's disgusting. Oh, I get to pick. He gets 2 sixes on his blitz. Red die blitz. And an armor break. This is one of those push come to shove moments. 3+2+2+3+? Oh, bad luck. Bad luck. Okay. Pretty sure there's no one left on the ball, so we'll put sidestep over here. Here. You here. You here.
Pick up the ball. Okay, we got the ball. Hand off the effing ball. Alright. Now we're talking. Alright, mission accomplished. Done. And we'll move this guy up to here to make it even harder to dodge. Actually, here we go. You know, when it's someone you know, which is a Sprewer, you feel bad. I'm like just decimating his team. But he, yeah. Oh, here we go. It's the old Sprewer Dodger Maru. Dodge fails on the first. Ah, he doesn't even manage. Alright, here we go. Hey, levels! Woo! We did it! We did it! That was the goal of this match, was to level that guy. And I did it with a handoff. That succeeded. Alright, turn 8, 2 KOs back, so he's not in a bad spot. Yeah. We're good. I think that's what we want to do. 3 Linorts on the line. I should have done a pass with this guy. See if we can. So he's got 8 players at the moment. 2 more KOs to come back, and I think he has a babe, is that right? Got a wizard and something. Yeah, 1 wizard and 1 babe, so. Hopefully me saying wizard hasn't reminded him of the wizard and he'd forgotten. I think he just didn't see a good time to use it. Would be my guess. Gets a push. Close it up. Wrestle. Saving the day. There goes the turn. Bad luck. Bad luck. Alright, so he's got super fast boys. That's what we have to be worried, weary of. It's the super fast boys. I think that's okay. Put him center. I think I rather like it like that. So we got, oh, his KOs didn't come back. I wonder if we should stack the line. Maybe he bought an extra reroll. That would make sense. Like, what if we did this?
Ooh, he gets to disengage everybody. Always a nice turn when you're out strength on the line. Looking for a quick quick touchdown here. Can pick up, hand off, run down, pass. I'm just going straight for the par. I'll pick up. Ooh, 1D blitz. It's a pow. Break some armor. Ooh, here we go. Oh, I see. This guy has leader. That's where he's getting his reroll from. It all makes sense. It all suddenly makes so much sense. Alright. So this could be very bad if he fails something here. GFI 3 plus. Oh. Inaccurate. Oh no. Oh, look at that. Isn't that beautiful? Alright, new plan. So many orcs, what should we do? Phage Forge! Welcome, thank you for this raid. Beer stand.
Oh. Brewer.
I'm sorry. Alright. We don't have a reroll, so we'll just leave it at that. Yes. Hello everybody, welcome. We are destroying Spruer's dreams, his hopes. He just appoed that? Okay. Yeah, his Brits are having a bad day. Now he's a leader build. He has no rerolls. He's gotten rid of them, but he has one player with leader. And his reroll's gone. He was doing a pass, sideline pass, potato play, and he managed to reroll into an inaccurate, a one into a two. Ball went out, scattered across the field, and that's when you guys came in and you saw me surf the receiver, who was standing there because of a quick snap. So he got one extra movement and took the risk of standing on the sideline to receive the ball. So it was only a GFI for us to surf him. We did... GFI worked, but we did roll dub skulls, so... Alright, 1D... Ah, fails the GFI. Huh, okay. Go here. This guy has sidestep. Alright. We will then, in that case... He's got guard. Alright. In that case, we'd like to do what we were thinking of doing. Okay, so let's go. Wait. Oh, it's a GFI. He can move fast. One, two, three, four, five. Oh, move fast. Oh, I've like killed your team. Oh, wait. I need you to hit here. Yeah. Yeah, let's hit this guy. Ooh, freed him up. That's fine. So he has an easy 2D on the ball. Oh, he fireballed him! You cheeky, cheeky monkey. Seems useful? You beat the... What seems useful? I've forgotten. Oh, the leader? Leader only. Yeah, I think he was having a good time. He said he was doing well. Without, with a few rerolls. So, didn't feel he needed them. Which I could understand, it's, you know, makes sense. Deciding what to do. Does he dodge this guy? Does he dodge this guy? Here we go. 4+, 3+, 3+. Who even needs dodge? Alright. Alright, so you come in here. Actually, I just need you standing up. And then you can come in here. Maybe you should. Ah! Oh wait, I do need this pro good to have on a Minotaur. If you can get it. But to get pro you need doubles. And to get doubles. Should put him here. So frenzy hits, pushes there. Yeah, you want block first for your first doubles. Let's take this. Ooh, let's re-roll it. Ah, boo. Yeah. pro or tackle, I guess. Is he the dedicated killer? Like, does he have claw? So... Don't throw the remainder of the game, please. Good night, GG. Good night, curator. Have a good sleep. Yeah. So the thing about... So Minotaurs only have strength access. So unless you roll doubles, you can't get key skills. Like block and dodge and tackle and... Oh, they also have mutation access, of course. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Okay. And do you have any beast men who have tackle, mighty blow, and claw and piling on? So there's another question for you. So if we hit him... Alright, so we hit him like so. Alright, got him. Bend. Claw was first, then block, then tackle, then disturbing presence and tentacles. What's your most dangerous beastman look like? Sorry, not tackle, dodge. Creswell can answer the question for sure. So I'll let him handle it while I get busy here. Okay, so I need you to go pass. So let's put you here. Here. With you more often. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, we should get you up. We'll bring you in, because why not? Let's reroll. Catch it. Fuck. Well, my runner one has extra arms, dodge, block, plus movement, and sure hands. Devader, how much have you been playing? Like, in the last 24 hours. Holy sh... Oh, wait. Is this your... Like, what do you call it? Dodge is good. You did not hurt him. Okay, good. You stop it. Right, we just need him. Actually, we'll do the pickup. We just need him to pass. Fuck. Sprewer has been very strong. I think Sprewer is just a Blood Bowl veteran who... If you think that's bad, you should have seen when he faced me. That's true, your dwarves did get... They were fresh dwarves, though. It was the crowd. It was the foul. It wasn't the punches. I only think we got two injuries off punches. And we only had one mighty blow at the time. Standing everybody up. He sees light at the end of the tunnel. You had two dwarves left. Yeah, well, that's true. You did have two dwarves left. There was that little thing. Oh, no! Oh, the 4+ dodge again. Okay, just a push. Going for the scatter. Catch it. Damn it. Dodge is good. No troubles. It's like, aha, there's no reroll now. So be it. Okay, in that case, put you here. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Well then. Oh. Mighty blow! Mighty blow tree! Best thing to deal with Fiend? Grab. I gotta say. It's great. Heyo! Guess we might as well get an SPP on the thrower if we can. Woo, we did it. I got it, halfing team making tree me and the runners. These guys got some good fight in them still. Huh. You're right, they almost had me. They almost had me this, bro. Oh, I knew it. He knew he was going to get the 1D. Why do I even take wrestle? What's it for? What was the highest team value you had to face? You asking me? Uh,
I think for the playoffs, the High Elves I faced were in the 2k range.
KO!
If we get a touchdown now, we can take another set of line hits. And you can do a pass farm if you want. I was trying to get one SPP on this guy with a pass and then get the touchdown on someone else. So then he's MVP ready. But now we've got three SPP on him, so he's MVP ready anyway. Oh, look at that. You're lucky. Your KO stayed out. One, two, three, four, five, six. I'll put you in here, actually. Alright. Your move, Sprua. Your move. Oh wait, he has a guard piece still. Oh no, not the guard piece. Ah. Silly me. I hope I do good. My Minotaur needs one SPP. It shouldn't be a problem. I'll be honest. If you're hitting with him every turn. Yeah, is this your, is that CCL? Sprua? Surely it's not your CCL. It's gotta be that other team you were running. Yeah. Not Sprua, sorry, DeVader. You get, your names are both pink, it didn't compute. Alright, looks like he's gonna try for a, nope, he's just gonna hit stuff. He might be trying to kill my thrower or something. The Knob Gobblers 2.0. Takes the 1D, gets the pow! He's gonna foul him. Look at this. Look at this disgusting unsportsmanship-like behavior. Currently got one assist. That's got an anti assist attached. Grabby McGrab Hand survives. Good job, Grabby. So has this guy got wrestle? He's the non-wrestle guy. Okay. Can you get to here? It's got a dodge. Hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Before we start slinging... I got one turn. You told me to get the dirty player. Oh, did I? Was that my advice? Oh, shit. I recant. Don't get the dirty player. That's what I meant to say. We just need the push. This is my only guy close enough to pick up the ball. Do we have another? We don't have another block piece. Alright, well, we can try this at 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm not going for the ball. I could go with the ball with the other guy. Right. Problem is, it could kill him. Bet it might not. Bet not if I can kill him. That'd be so annoying. Oh no! No! Okay, he's fine. Yes, Norse is armor 7, but they have block on everything but their Ulf and their Yeti. But the Yeti does have claw, so they actually have one piece of claw. And the jump up and the frenzy, they're glass cannon. Norse are considered glass cannon. Good game, Sprewer. Good game. I don't know. It was a bit one-sided, I think. How were your dice? Your dice weren't bad. You were just out-muscled. A lot of removals through that first half. Didn't get any SPP. You leveled a new peasant. Oh, yeah. So both his jump up people get injured the match before, so they're not in here. Oh, okay. Wait, hold on. Let's have a look here. Wait, let's look at the team first quickly. Get that out of the way. We've got level ups to do. We've got TV to trim. Okay, Blackhawk needs block. Boys and girls. Why does it have to do this to me? Yeah, but now he's just a block strength. I mean, a dodge strength fighter. And you know, this means that I'm going to have to give him the ball a lot now. But it does mean that it's easier to get three dies on with him, which is what I do. Which is, you know, So we will be trying to three die level that guy. Wrestle! Could take another dude. Nah, wrestle. Wrestle Fend to be extra annoying with the black orc, with the orcs. The line orcs. Okay. So we've got all our blitzer back. This guy needs to be leveled. He sure does. He needs some assistance. But also this guy needs to be power leveled. So yeah. So we need a trim TV. Team value is now 1730. Yeesh. 5 strength, yeah. We now have a dodge 5 strength Black Orc. Alright, and now while we're looking,